The first item of business this afternoon is time for reflection. Our time for reflection leader today is Reverend Annico Schutz Bradwell, the Minister of Humby, linked with Yester, Bolton and Salton Church.
Good afternoon. I'm not a native Scot. I was born in East Germany, and in my 20s I had the opportunity to travel and to volunteer across Europe. In France, Italy, Norway, and on the beautiful island of Iona. As a child, I couldn't have imagined that this would be where I would end up 16 years later as a parish minister and a mama to a beautiful boy who has just started primary one. I'm so grateful for the opportunities that I have had to travel and to find a new home here where I feel safe and welcome, especially in a world that has seen so much change and uncertainty. I'm also conscious that I have had advantages compared to other migrants. I am white, university educated, and can speak and understand English. There are many people in society, including members of the church, who have barriers to overcome in order to choose where to live, where to bring up their family, where to feel safe. And we know of so many people who are denied that choice because of where they are born. It could have so easily happened to me too. If the Iron Curtain hadn't come down, I'm not sure what my life would be like today, but I almost certainly wouldn't be standing here. Through encounters with the diversity of humankind, we celebrate our God-given spirit of creativity and imagination. The sharing of stories and meeting of cultures is a theme that runs through Scripture, and the history of Christianity is full of believers traveling and spreading the message of God's love. Modern Scotland is enriched through a variety of cultures, faiths, and languages. We can learn from one another, gaining new insights and new understandings. As you begin your work this week, remember the gift of the opportunities you have been given and give thanks. Give thanks also for those stories of lives of migrants, remembering that even Jesus himself sought shelter and sanctuary from persecution shortly after his birth. May we offer our open hearts and open minds to welcome the stranger as a way we can share in some of the blessings we all enjoy, grateful that they have chosen Scotland as their home, and in the hope and belief that they will be a gift to our community and nation as they serve one another and share their lives with us. Thank you.
Thank you, Reverend Schutz Bradwell.